You always knew I wanted to come out to Lubbock and be a part of this scene. But in order to really be a Texas musician, you have to understand where you came from.
Houston, you know, this is where it all started. The city that definitely left an imprint on me.
San Antonio stands out because it's just a huge melting pot of music. This is important for me to go out there, and you can always discover stuff.